Good morning to my dear students. In previous class, we learn about input devices and their uses. Today we will learn remaining input devices and output devices. In previous class, we learn keyboard, mouse, touchpad, touchscreen, light pen, joystick, microphone, these input devices. Now today we will start from scanner. Scanner is also input device, and we use a scanner to scan printed text or picture and display them on the monitor. It is input device which work more like a photocopy machine. It is used when some information is available on a paper like text, picture, and it is to be transferred to the computer. Then we will use the scanner. There are many types of scanner. The most commonly used scanner is flatbed scanner, sheetbed scanner, image scanner, transportable scanner, and barcode scanner. Now we will see flatbed and barcode scanner only. It is the flatbed scanner. You can see here, flatbed scanner have a flat glass surface on which the document can scan like a picture, article, book chapter, photograph, etc. Next is the barcode scanner. Barcode scanner are handheld scanner. We can hold in hand. It is used for reading printed barcode. You might have seen them being used in large shopping mall, grocery store. You can see barcode scanner in big shop. Okay, for billing to read the price of the product. This is the barcode scanner and this is the flatbed scanner. These are the two types of scanner. Next is the digital camera. It is the digital camera. Okay, what is the use of this digital camera? We will see. It is also input device. Okay. Now digital camera is used for take out photos and videos in memory card, and then it can be transferred to a computer by connecting digital camera or by using memory card reader. Okay. Next is the webcam. It is the webcam. Webcam means web camera. It is available on a computer. Okay, it is already connected to a computer. We use a web camera to capture photos and videos. It is already connected to a computer. Many desktop and laptop computer is having a webcam, means web camera. Okay. Next is the processing device. Processing device, it is a CPU is a processing device. Okay, only one is the processing device, that is the CPU. When a computer receives data from an input device, for example keyboard, and the data goes through an intermediate stage before it's sent to an output device, for example monitor. A processing device is any device in a computer that handles the intermediate stage of processing the incoming data. This device is called CPU, Central Processing Unit. It processes data and instruction given by us. It controls the input and output devices because it is the brain of a computer. That's why CPU is also called the brain of a computer. In some computer, CPU is inside, okay, embedded in the monitor. That's why it is looking like this, okay. Now, output devices. What is output devices? You know, output device is that device we can display the result of. Output, it is called output devices. It is called output, and we will see one by one
which can display the result. Which device can display the result? First is the monitor. Monitor is a output device. Okay. This is the most common computer output device. We use a monitor to display the result in the form of text, picture or videos. It is also called visual display unit or VDU. Monitor is also called visual display unit or VDU. Okay. V means visual, D means display, U means unit. Output we get on the monitor is called soft copy, and this device is called soft copy output device. Output we will get on the monitor. Okay. After shutdowning the computer, that output will erase. That's why it is the soft copy output device. Next is the printer. Printer is also output device. Printer is the device generate a hard copy version of the process data like document and photograph. Printer is output device, but it is a hard copy version of output device, because whatever we will get matter on a page, okay, from printer, then it will not erase. That's why it is a hard copy output device. Difference between soft copy and hard copy is that soft copy is an unprinted electronic document file that exists in any digital form like a personal computer, pen drive, DVD, in the form of Word file, PDF file, etc. But hard copy is a printed document we get on a paper. It is okay. It is clear, students? Okay. Next is the types of printer is that first is the dot matrix printer, second one is the inkjet printer, and third one is the laser printer. Dot matrix printer, in this printer, it is the dot matrix printer. Okay. In this printer, you can see, we can print only a few pages in a minute. It can print only few pages in a minute. It is cheap, but it is noisy. Okay. And that image will set in a that surface. And when you are using this dot matrix printer, that time sound is coming like kar kar sound is coming from that dot matrix printer. Next is the inkjet printer. This kind of printer sprays tiny dots of ink onto the surface to form an image. It can print up to 40 pages in a 1 minute. It can print 40 pages in a 1 minute. This is the inkjet printer. Okay. And it is more expensive than dot matrix printer. Next is the laser printer. This type of printer, it is the laser printer. You can see. This type of printer having toner drum that rolls through magnets the pigment, and magnetic pigment is there, and it is base quality printer. It can print 100 pages in a 1 minute. It is more expensive than dot matrix as well as inkjet printer. This is the difference between printer. Okay. First is the types of printer is. First is the dot matrix printer, second one is the inkjet printer, and third one is the laser printer. You can see here, dot matrix printer, inkjet printer and laser printer. Okay, students, now today we will